Not eatable, it's a poison. Interesting plant, I don't know what it says.
Don't grow my friend.
Stopping by and discovering new places, because you never know when they just need to discover.
Oh, that's so beautiful. Oh, we love them so much. This one is one of the tastiest mushroom in the world, in my opinion.
Oh, the loader is tasty.
Yeah, this one fresh and strong. And this one is not so strong, but I can make it.
Oh, yeah, coffee.
And if it's greenish, it's actually okay, you see? It's solid. Let's look around. They always grow by family.
Wow, guys, this is huge one. Oh, this is a little bit not fresh inside. Look at this.
It's okay? It's completely fine. Yeah, it's good. Don't worry about it. Yeah, it's good. Just take
it's
it.
It's good, yeah. What is that? Oh, no. Careful, just do it. Yeah.
Он очень свежий и большой. Yeah. Дайте, я тут еще парочку нашел, смотрите. А ты положил уже, мать?
Да.
Молодец.
Вот это.
Хочешь этот положить?
Да.
Тут посрал, кладем.
Пап, а это помешает?
Конечно, клади. Берем только свежих. Зелененьких таких. Крепких. Просто немерено их. That's a beautiful mushroom.
Okay.
Take it out. Okay, guys. Okay. This, there are two more for you.
Look at that.
Awesome. Wow. This is what we like the most.
This
look
is so beautiful.
Look for the heels. I think this is Lord. It is. So beautiful mushroom. You love it?
Yeah.
This is good red lord. We love it. Unfortunately, it's a little big. They usually smaller one.
So what does that mean?
That means, you know, we cannot take it.
Oh, yeah.
It's kind of okay, but rotten.
Rotten,
you know?
A bit, yes.
I don't want
so
it.
We're not going to take it. So this one is not eatable. It's a poison. Not recommended.
I'm gonna teach you, Tom, the art of finding truffles. You will make us billionaires.
Yeah, yeah, Tom.
I hope.
Yeah. You're going to help us.
Movies, Tom. Gonna make a good movie out of it.
It's a beautiful.
Like a cooking class. Princess will give us a cooking class today.
Шляпка. Ну какой вкусный совсем. Их можно поесть.
Maybe it's a mushroom.
It's a part of the mushrooms family,
oh, no,
or it's of the plant family, we don't know. But it's a interesting feature. Umbrella mushrooms, it's edible, but I wouldn't recommend it. You can cook them, you can eat them, but I wouldn't pick them up. Yeah. Yes, what is that? Is it Euler's? Yeah, it is.
Today is the Euler day so far, but we hope to get something else.
Oh, look at this. Such a nice loader. Yeah, nice. Look at this. Wow. Beautiful.
Почему ты мне грибы не собрал? Тут видишь, это индейцы и солдаты. Такие дыма были. Рыбу кого-то тут есть.
mushrooms. Yeah, it's a good but not good mushroom. Good not but not good. Sorry guys. That's a perfect lot.
White mushroom.
White mushroom, which is what we want. No, this one is good, guys. It's a big mushroom, and it seems to be fresh. Yep, exactly. Wow. You see? That's a good job, Matt. Oh, that's a luck. That's a good luck.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, Matt.
Can move that flag?
Yes, put it in the bucket. It's more luck. It's beautiful. Small, fresh, and white. Like snow white clouds.
Two mushrooms.
Exactly.
Yeah.
You see how fresh so they nice. Are.
Look at that. So fresh.
Yeah.
Fresh and young and juicy.
Yeah, you see. No, this one is good, guys. It's a big mushroom, and it seems to be fresh. Yep, exactly. Wow. You see? That's a good job, Matt. Oh, that's a luck. That's a good luck.
Только спустится, уже засчитать. Холмы.
It's really challenging to approach to get the mushrooms.
Yeah, you see?
Yeah, there is a lot of challenges. And you also have to find them because they're hiding.
This is for you, Matt. Help them, but I will try to take just one. They are too deep for me.
This one is actually.
It's not bad, or no?
It's not bad, actually. Oh, yeah.
No, it's. Okay.
Oh, Matt, you have done a good job, Matt.
Wow. So there is a lot of them? Okay. Let's cut it.
Yeah.
Look at this.
You see, our basket is filling up. I'm pretty sure.
But I think it's a little bit.
No, it's a good one.
It's a good one.
He's always bringing us a good one.
Good job, Matthew.
He knows that.
So this is absolutely normal when you see the blue.
Yeah.
It's edible and this is oiler. It's a normal. Some of them is not blue, but some are blue.
Yeah.
Do you know what depends from? Yeah. Depends from the trees where growing up around. Trees. So what kind of trees? From sequoia they're getting blue. If it's like, you know, the pine, they are not getting blue, for example. So it's very dependent. Yeah,
yeah.
That's beautiful and fresh. Nice and fresh.
Wow. Wow.
Nice. Okay.
It's oiler season.
Yeah, it's a mushroom season. So, we want bolets, but
as soon as you see the rain, just go and pick up the mushrooms.
See how you? Давай. Bring it on, man. Bring it on. Excellent.
Yes, nice. More.
Oh, Matt is doing a good job.
How is it good?
Excellent.
Тогда не лучше, как мы оставляем кости.
Going back home on a rainy day.
Guys, so this is what we got from today. It's like for 3 hours. It's all oilers most. Excellent result. I love it. So now I have to clean it up nicely and cook them, marinate in the bottles, in the cans. I will show later on how it looks like. Yeah.
It's sometimes it's really not easy to clean them up. So yeah, you see, it's a lot of work in some cases, like in this one. And now it becomes better. And the bottom part sometimes it's the most difficult one, but fortunately not this one. This one is good from the bottom. It must be clean. Otherwise, remember, you will eat all the sand. You probably don't like it.
So fresh, beautiful. I like this one. So nice.
Yeah. Anyway, alright, man. So they should be clean, but no more. This one's clean. This one is very good, actually. Alright, man. So there should be no any jerk. This is very important because if you leave something, then be prepared, you will find it in your mouth and you're eating it. And this is very unpleasant. So it should be clean.
This is the team family work. Now
collect them. You have to.
Yeah, you have to clean up them.
You have to process them as well.
There's a lot of them.
Clean up and cut and so on.
Yeah. But so you're cleaning up every mushroom.
That's all team work. Yeah. If you don't want to process them, don't gather them.
This is clean one. Yeah. Matthew is helping me to put the clean one, and I'm cutting into the pieces and putting there. Yeah.
So it's a little chef. Little chef helps a big chef.
Chef.
Little chef.
Chef.
For your little chef.
Chef.
Little chef always on a help for the big chef. You're so helpful.
Go find it.
Go. Oilers. Some people recommend to scratch the skin, but we usually don't do that, only at the places where we really see some dirt. But some people are like completely peel it off.
Okay, so finally we're done for today. It's a loader, it's a oilers. So it's ready to cook them, to marinate for tomorrow. Okay, good morning everyone. It's the second day of our mushroom hunting. So today is I'm cooking mushrooms. I put them in tap water and I'm just waiting when it will be boiled. So I put loaders separate and oilers are separate, because they have a different taste. It's been boiled for 10 minutes. Now we're mixing and removing the worm from top. Rinsing up to the water. So this is our first load. Okay, so I rinse it up to the water. Now I'm putting back. Very clean. So they are here for 30 minutes. Our loaders, also second load for 30 minutes. You rinse them to the water properly. For marinade sauce, we will need bay leaf, garlic, black pepper, some sugar, salt, and vinegar. My mushrooms. So this is the third load. I'm cooking them in a special marinade. I put salt, sugar, bay leaf, some pepper, and garlic. Cleansing up everything. I'm sterilizing. If you will not sterilize properly, you cannot keep your mushroom for a long time. Sterilizing my meats. My marinade is ready and I'm to place the mushrooms in these bottles. I put the garlic, black pepper. Okay.